Nandati nandati nandateva nandati nandati.
In the last 100 years, definitely, we are the most comfortable generation ever. But we cannot say we are well, because we are not really well. People are not happy, people are not peaceful. That is not happening, because we have not addressed the inner nature. So when you address it in a scientific manner, rather than by belief, by philosophy, by ideologies, you address human well-being in a scientific way, this is yoga.